Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins, and like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost.
The sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access. President, the EcoPod mission control is on the third floor.
Thank you. Unauthorized personnel. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied. present. Threat has been nullified. Mr. President, welcome to Eden EcoPod Mission Control.
Made it, Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for Eco 15, still in orbit.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning EcoPod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about a new Eden. The EcoPod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Down! The EcoPod made it!
I know! And so does the Authority! Hurry inside and activate it! I will handle the rest!
Better work. Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Here we are.
You have found it! Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic!
Tagger Project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the Ecopod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Better work. Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Here we are.
You have found it! Turn it on and let me handle the rest.
That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic. The Tagger Project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the Ecopod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Like the doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem.
Your outsider is British!
the doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Authority mutants are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Ah, different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt?
Sounds good to me.
We don't get many paying customers lately. What with the hog blockades and all. Nellie Boomer, proud member of the Trade Coalition. This is my store.
Hog blockades?
River hogs. They stop trade in and out. It's affecting our bottom line, but what can I do? I got a few things still in stock. Take a look. If you need something else.
Walker.